Well, hello everyone, this is the Balkan guy and welcome to my channel. Today I will be reacting to the Germany song to Eurovision 2021. Now I know this is coming out really late, but I do have a really good excuse. So actually I've been sick for the past 5 days, and I haven't just been sick, I've been really sick. Like, I haven't been able to talk. It hurt when I talked. So how am I supposed to record a Eurovision reaction without talking? I guess I could have just been here sitting like end of video, that's it. Like, of course I wasn't gonna do that. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna wait until I get better, until I can actually like give myself fully, and then record these reactions. And I'm actually not fully recovered yet. It still kind of hurts a little bit to talk, which is why you should appreciate my efforts to record this reaction even more. So please go ahead and subscribe to my channel, just because I'm out here hurting myself just to get this reaction out there. So please, please, please go ahead and subscribe. Also, you can follow me on my Instagram if you want to. But I will go ahead and react to the Germany song to Eurovision 2021 now. I have listened to it before. Obviously, it's been a couple of days. I had to listen to it. I couldn't just wait. I wasn't really sure how I feel about it when I first listened to it. So I'm excited to see if my opinion is going to change a little bit now that I listened to it for the second time. So far, my top 11 in Eurovision is... Let's see where Jendrik... I don't know if I said that right. But I Don't Feel Hate is going to place in my top 12. I really, really liked last year's Germany song. I thought Ben Dolich was excellent. I thought his song was incredible. So it is a little sad to see that he decided not to return this year. But let's see what... Again, I'm not going to say it right. Jendrik is going to offer us this year. And if his song is going to be any better, I mean, from the first listen, I kind of thought it wasn't, but maybe I'm going to like it more because it is a really catchy song. So let's go ahead and get into it. It is a really long video though, because like it has a lot, like in the beginning and at the end. He says, I don't feel hate. I can tell you that I feel hate. If you go ahead and look at my reaction to Friends song, where I didn't really like the song, people came after me. And when I say after me, people came after me real bad. Like, people told me I'm pathetic, that I should stop recording videos, that no one should subscribe to me. I was like, okay. So I should really take his advice and like, stop feeling the hate. I love this intro to the video. It's so awkward, but like, it's awkward in the best way. And I love the middle finger. Oh yes, such a good costume. It's sad that they're not gonna be able to wear that at the Eurovision stage, because apparently it's not allowed. They are confused. He gets straight into it. Yeah, just feel sorry for the haters. I agree with that. Like, if people want to spend time and effort hating on you, I kind of feel sorry for them, because that just shows that they have nothing better to do with their life. I love the aesthetics of the music video. I love the washing machines. And it's really impressive how like they just recorded this like as a group of friends with like barely any budget. Like, good job really like using your resources well. Why didn't they let her in? Because of makeup. That's sad. The song is just catchy. I honestly am not a big fan of this part, but this part I love. Oh my god, this like... it gives me like the most nostalgic, kind of like rockish vibes. I really, really love this part. Like, I can jam to this. Ooh! It's very funky, and it's just so good. But this part is kind of, I'm like... I'm like on the verge. Because I'm like, it's good, but I feel like I need more from it. I don't know. I really like the lyrics though. And then this part, like, no one even understands what he says. He talks too fast and sings too fast, I guess, as well. Yes, flip him. Flip him real good. That's what he gets. The song gives me very much like hippie vibes. It's like people just trying to enjoy their life. Oh, I love this. This is incredible. Like, just this one part where they tap their feet makes the song like 5 times better for me. Because it just adds that spice. And y'all know I love the spice, so. Love the colors everywhere. I hope they do something like that on the Eurovision stage. The song just makes you want to like enjoy. But my favorite part, this is so good. And that's it. I'm glad the song ends on that little part. I wish it was a little longer at the end. But yeah, that's my reaction to this song. It's, I don't know, I still have very mixed feelings about the song just because like there are parts of it that I absolutely adore and absolutely love. But there are also parts of the songs that I'm like, eh, I could get more from this. I feel like this song needs a revamp. Now, I know it's most likely not gonna get a revamp because this is kind of like an already official like entry, which is kind of sad because I feel like with a revamp and adding more depth to the sound and the verses, this song could be like really, really high quality, like top 15 material, just because like this type of song does have a place in Eurovision. We have seen songs like this do well in Eurovision just because they have a certain group of people that they've really like aimed towards. But I don't know, without the revamp, I could see this flopping. I could honestly see this doing really bad in Eurovision, but I could also see it doing really well. So I feel like it's really gonna depend on the staging and how well he connects with people. But yeah, that's pretty much it for me. Where does this song place in my top 12? For now, this song is gonna go on my 9th place. Which is, at this point, I feel like this year is so strong that even the 9th place, I feel like, isn't bad. But I do need a revamp, honestly. That's all I'm gonna say. I need a revamp. I need something more from this song. And there's just something missing for me. I feel like if we got a revamp, it would have potential in being in my top 10. But I'm just not there yet. Hopefully, when he does the staging, he does something incredible that kind of elevates the song and makes it not feel empty in the verses. If he does that, I can see this doing really well. And I'm kind of hoping that he does because I really like the lyrics. I love his positivity. I think he's so incredible. And I feel like, and I'm like, I heard him talking about how much he dreamed of going to Eurovision. And I was genuinely so happy for him because it seems like this really means so much to him. And when you see someone's dreams coming true, it's just one of the most incredible things. So I do hope that he does really well in Eurovision. But yeah, that's pretty much it for me. Thank you so much for watching my reaction. Please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on my Instagram if you want to. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.